Today I tell you how to use data dashboard for LabVIEW. For this, first you have to close your firewall settings. And after that, you have to close your antivirus real-time protection. And you have to connect your Wi-Fi network. I connect my PC with Oppo F3 by using hotspot and connect my tab using this hotspot. Then you have to open LabVIEW, create a project. A blank project. In this you have to right click on my computer, then a variable. I select here a boolean variable. I name it as a b. Then buffering is 0. Then again right click on library, create a new VI, and in this I select a boolean indicator. I control this boolean indicator using my data dashboard. Then here is my while loop, create a control, drag and drop this shared variable over here, connect to it and right click on this and deploy. After deploying, run it and go to tab, open data dashboard, a blank dashboard. In this, select on this. I have to control this and here is my switch placed there, and this is for connections, shared variables. This is my IP address. You can put your IP address over there, like 192.168.43.25. connect. Over here go to library 7 as indicated over there. In this, here is my boolean variable. You can refresh, select this, done. Then you have to play, and by using this my LED on off, you can see this is close, this is open, this is close, this is open. True false. By using this I can control my LabVIEW VI or indicator using data dashboard. Then again, thank you.